Well, tomorrow it's the St. Patrick's Day Parade in Milwaukee.
And two people that you can expect to see there, Kid and Elizabeth. And right now they're live with us from 99.1 The Mix. Kid, I love the tie this morning.
Oh, thank you very much. You know what? It's nice to dress up for TV on Friday mornings.
People are don't do this in radio world.
No, we look forward to it. Good morning, guys. The big St. Paddy's Day Parade, of course, tomorrow in downtown Milwaukee. 47th annual steps off at noon, and it's going to be so much fun. Elizabeth and I are in it every single year. Usually when we're in it, the weather is terrible, and it sounds like, Luke, we might have a good chance
for good weather. Hopefully, because I always say this is the parade that brings people out of hibernation. You go out and see your friends, and it's going to be at least about 40 degrees, so
right.
That's nice.
But now, don't watch for us in the parade, because most years they don't even have a car for us. They usually have to send a car through the parade route and then come back around and get us if we're lucky.
Like the street cleaners at the end.
Last year, they tried to put us in a golf cart because they didn't have a car. But who will have a car is Mark Baden and Craig McKee from WISN 12 News, and you can look for them in the parade tomorrow. 140 units, bagpipes, marching bands, dancers. Hunger Task Force is going to be there. Here's a map of the route. Starts at 3rd in Wisconsin, ends at Water and Highland. It all starts at noon in downtown Milwaukee. There's great parking at Grand Avenue if you want. That's also a great spot to watch the parade come by.
And it's really nice, I mean, just to see all the green. And it's always the weekend before St. Paddy's Day, so I think it's awesome that here in Milwaukee we have two weekends of drinking green beer and celebrating and just being Irish, because I'm not Irish except for on St. Paddy's Day.
I'm 30% Irish.
Okay.
And they got the last name O'Shea. But yeah, it's kind of a practice weekend. You're right.
Yep.
It's the weekend to get ready for St. Paddy's Day. So come down and have a lot of fun in downtown Milwaukee. And don't forget the Hunger Task Force will also be down there collecting non-perishable food items. This is a great way to teach your kids how to give back. You bring a non-perishable food item down. You
and
get
they come
free
right to your seat, really. They go through the parade. It's very easy.
So those are our picks for this weekend. One other quick pick that we want to add for this weekend. Playoff soccer at the Cell, the Wave, Sunday. 3 o'clock, $7 to get in. Great family fun. Spend your weekend in downtown Milwaukee. We've got so much happening.